फैक्टराइज 6x² प्लस 5x माइनस 550 टू फैक्टराइज। स्टेप 1, कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ x² दैट इज 6 हियर शुड बी मल्टीप्लाइड टू द कांस्टेंट माइनस 550। सो 6 इंटू माइनस 550 वी गेट माइनस 3300। दिस इज योर स्टेप 1। नेक्स्ट, नाउ यू शुड लुक आउट फॉर टू नंबर्स सच दैट व्हेन यू ऐड दीज टू नंबर्स यू शुड गेट मिडिल कोएफिशिएंट प्लस 5 एंड ऑल्सो व्हेन मल्टीप्लाइड यू शुड गेट माइनस 3300। आई रिपीट, नाउ यू शुड लुक आउट फॉर टू नंबर्स सच दैट व्हेन यू ऐड देम यू शुड गेट मिडिल कोएफिशिएंट प्लस 5 एंड ऑल्सो व्हेन मल्टीप्लाइड यू शुड गेट माइनस 3300। टू गेट दोज टू नंबर्स फॉर दैट वी शुड टेक एलसीएम ऑफ 3300। सो द एलसीएम वी टेक हियर, द लास्ट डिजिट 0, सो टेक 5। The first number 3 is smaller than 5, so take two numbers 33. A number close to 33 in 5 table is 5630. 33 minus 33, 3 carried forward 30. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5630. Now this 0 as it is down. Now last digit 0, so take 5. First number 6, a number close to 6 in 5 table is 515. 6 minus 5, 1, 1 carried forward 16. A number close to 16 in 5 table is 5, 3 is 15. 16 minus 15, 1, 1 carried forward 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5, 2 is 10. Now last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so take 2 numbers 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2, 6, 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Now last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. Now last digit 3, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 3 plus 3, 6. Is 6 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. The first number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. Now here we have 11. 11 is a prime number. So 11 ones 11. Now the two numbers should be 5 into 11, 55. And the second number is 5 into 2, 10, into 2, 20, into 3, 60. 60 minus 55, 5, 60 into 55, 3300. So here you write 60 and here 55. Now we should adjust the signs. What I mean is, over here we have plus 5. To get plus 5, we should put plus here and minus here. Plus 60 minus 55 is plus 5. Plus 60 into minus 55 is minus 3300. So we have adjusted the signs. Now you should change this to 6x². In place of plus 5x, now we should write this. Plus 60x minus 55x. Minus 550. Did you understand? In place of plus 5x, we have written this. Next. Now from these two terms, what can be taken out common is 6x. So here you get x plus. From this 6x out, you get 10. Now whatever you got here, here also you should get the same thing. Now from this, x has gone inside. So outside you get minus 55. even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now you take out x plus 10 common. So here you have 6x and here minus 55. This is our answer. Am I clear?